Hello students, how are you? Are you fine? I'm also fine. Yesterday you have done subtraction with single digits and two digit numbers and that was easy also. Have you understood that how to do that? For subtraction what you have done? Count after smaller number till the bigger number, then you will get the difference, okay? And what you have done? Bigger number is called minuend, smaller number is called subtrahend, and their answer is called difference. Now we will do same thing but with their word problems. Those you are facing also this type of word problems in your daily life, like your mother purchased some things from the market and your mother tell you that beta, please add this amount, that how much amount she had spent there. So in this way I will give you some examples to solve, how to solve the word problems in very easy way. Okay, now look here, one word problem is already here. There are 95 apples in a basket. Of these 44 red apples and rest are green apples. एक बास्केट में कितने एप्पल्स हैं? 95 एंड रेड एप्पल्स 95 यहाँ टोटल एप्पल्स. हाउ मेनी रेड एप्पल्स आर देयर? 44 रेड एप्पल्स एंड रेस्ट आर ग्रीन एप्पल्स. फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ ग्रीन एप्पल्स इन अ बास्केट. नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट 95 टोटल एप्पल है, उसमें से 44 आपके रेड एप्पल हैं. जो बचे हुए एप्पल हैं वो हमारे ग्रीन हैं, तो वो हमें फाइंड करना है. कैसे फाइंड करेंगे? उन्होंने हमसे टोटल नहीं पूछा कि आपके पास टोटल कितने एप्पल हैं. टोटल तो उन्होंने दिए हुए हैं बेटा, टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ दीज एप्पल्स 95, उसमें से 44 रेड हैं, तो बताइए बचे हुए जो हैं वो कितने हैं ग्रीन एप्पल. देन वी विल डू सब्ट्रैक्शन. ओके, नाउ हाउ टू सॉल्व word problem. Look here, number of apples in a basket, how many total apples are there? 95. So we will write there 95. Okay, now number of red apples out of them. Okay, उनमें से लाल वाले एप्पल कितने हैं? 44. So we will write here 44. Now they are asking about the green apples. Now what we will write the third line? Number of rest of green apples. How to do? Subtract it now. What we will do here? We will write here upper side tens and ones. It will be easy for us to solve these subtraction sums. 4 after count till the 5 number, then we will get here 1. Now 4 after count till the 9 number, then we will get here 5. Okay, now what is the answer? Our answer is green apples in the basket. Okay, so this is our answer and it is easy for you also to understand how to solve it. Total 95 apples, then we have written here number of apples in a basket 95. How many red apples are there? Number of red apples out of them 44 number of rest of green apples are there, we will subtract it out of it, then we will get the green apples amount. Okay. Now students, one more word problem we will solve here. Look here, what is there? Out of 68 toffees, Sheena and her friends ate 32. हमारे पास total toffees कितनी थी? 68, जिसमें से Sheena और उसकी दोस्तों ने कितनी खा ली? 32. उनके पास कितनी थी? 68, जिसमें से उन्होंने 32 खा ली. How many toffees are left now? अब बताइए कितनी टॉफियां बच गई. तो इसका सॉल्यूशन कैसे लिखेंगे? नंबर ऑफ टॉफीज, हाउ मेनी टॉफीज आर देयर, वी विल राइट सम स्पेस अवे देयर. ओके, number of toffees 68. Now number of toffees ate by Sheena and her friends. We will write it some space away there, because always keep in mind that when we will write the numbers, always all these three lines should be in same alignment. Okay, number of toffees were there 68. Number of toffees ate by Sheena and her friends. How many toffees? उन्होंने कितनी टॉफियां खा ली? 32. Now, what will be the third line? Number of toffees left now. How many toffees are left now? How to do? Solve it. 2 after, count the number 8 till the number 8. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay. Now, how many fingers are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you don't want to use second hand, then what you can do? You can count on your finger marks also. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, count these finger marks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we will write here 6. Always start the subtraction from the right side, from one side. Now, 3 after, count till the 6. So 3 after, 4, 5, 6. यहीं पर खत्म हो गया. Now we will count these numbers. 1, 2, 3. So which answer we are getting here? 36. तो हमारा आंसर क्या बनेगा? आंसर इज देयर आर, हाउ मेनी टॉफीज आर लेफ्ट, देयर आर 36 टॉफीज लेफ्ट. ओके, इन दिस वे यू हैव टू सॉल्व द अदर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स. If you have any doubt, then you can ask me. Okay? Thank you.